We're gonna do a little warm up here. See what a sustained 2G pull feels like. There's a G and a half. There's 2 G's right there, all right, man?
I don't know what you've been told.
I'm gonna do just like that. There's pure vertical. I want you to look straight up and find our smoke trail. That's where we just were. We're trying to go right through it.
Wow.
Not too bad, right?
That's amazing.
All right, next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna do a half Cuban 8. This is just the first half of the loop, but once we get upside down, pointed the other direction, we're just gonna go ahead and roll upright. And this is what the diamond does on takeoff.
All right.
Easy roll to the left. That's what the four diamond pilots do on takeoff in formation.
Wow.
Flying just a couple feet apart.
That's
pretty wild. I'm gonna show you a split S, alright? So the half Cuban 8, that was the first half of the loop. Next one's gonna be the second half of the loop. So we're gonna do the backside. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna flip upside down and pull back down towards the horizon. Right, ready, hit it.
Going right back up after this?
Yeah, I got the other one right after this, but
gotcha.
I mean, it's a beautiful day. Any chance I get to go fly?
Yeah.
Man, I wouldn't trade it for the world, you know?
Absolutely.
And we'll do a nice easy roll to the left. But we're gonna snap the aircraft as quick as it'll go to the left, okay?
Okay.
Ready, hit it. There's one.
28.2.
Oh, man. That was awesome. That was awesome.
We're going to get down to about 5,000 feet here.
5,000 feet.
45, we're pushing over. Here we go. Totally weightless right now. Just like astronauts in space.
Wow.
United 2330.
And a little pull.
Alright,
man, how's your stomach feeling?
I feel good. I feel
nice,
good.
Man.
Yeah, this is awesome.
So we've got pretty good warm-up so far.
Say warm-up?
Yeah, I say that because the next thing I want to show you, we're going to bump it up, alright, man? So we're going to get up to about 7 G's on this next pull. The next maneuver is called the minimum radius turn. Hit it. There's 6.8, there's 7. Squeeze the legs. We're still at 4 G's right now. And we're rolling out.
Wow.
Hey, man, I heard you working that whole time. How'd you feel?
That was a... I've never felt that one. I feel good.
That was a worker, man.
Yeah.
I got the fortunate opportunity to do this a couple times a week, though. No days off.
Greatest job in the world.
Hey, I count my blessings every day.
Yes, this is awesome.
15 seconds before we go vertical.
This is how legends are made.
Yeah.
Yes.
And we're gonna keep it going. That's that smoke trail we just made.
Oh, wow.
Red, we hit it.
This is how legends are made. Got the light cannon stop me. Oh, just you watch. This is how legends are made.
I mean, we did it all. We left nothing on the table.
Oh, just you watch. This is how legends
That is all the Jet will give you. You crushed it, dude.